All right, guys, you know those kids in 8th grade that flex their two pairs of expensive Yeezys? Well, on the Unknown Vlogs, which is the channel we're going to be taking a look at today, this is just a collection of all those kids in one place. All right, guys, now before we get into the video, if you could leave a like, that'd be pretty epic. And if you want to subscribe, that'd be even more epic. And at the end of the video, if you have any feedback, leave it in the comment section below because I read and reply to every comment that gets left under one of my videos. Anyways, let's get right into it.
As you can see, I got the $100 Versace bag. Backpack. Came with the cologne that I'm wearing right now. Got the $900 Yeezy Season 3 military boots. Got the $200 Yeezy Calabasas pants. Got the $1,000 Yeezy Season 1 mold hoodie. Got a $75 chain, gift, $55 ring, accessories here, $80 phone case, Jeremy Scott.
That is the dumbest looking phone case I think I've ever seen. That wouldn't even fit in your pocket. Like, what is the point of it? Oh my god, these people are so dumb. And you'll notice that with a lot of these people, it's obvious that it's not their money they're spending. It's obvious that it's their parents because they're a bunch of 14-year-old kids with like $20,000 outfits. Like, obviously it's not their money that they're spending on these ridiculous outfits.
The jacket was Streets and North Face. This was $40 off Amazon.
Alright, what kind of haircut is that? What kind of haircut is that, boys? Oh my god.
The shirt is 100, Elites. The pants 15, this 20.
That's not very Hypebeast. Only $40 for a vest, you know, 30 for a hoodie. That's not very Hypebeast. That's pretty cheap on this show. And 100 for a shirt, that's actually quite cheap compared to everyone else on this show, to be honest, you know?
The shoe's a cape.
I think he's got it the wrong way around. He's got $15 pants, but $1,000 shoes. I don't get it, you know? These people are just out of their mind.
Goyard, 1600. Montclair, 2000. Off-White, 500. Stone Island, 350. Off-White, 4000. 700. And yeah, that's it.
Oh my god, I think that's the biggest waste of money I've ever seen in my life. And that kid looked like he was like 13. Oh my god. It's so obvious that he just got all this money from his parents. Like, no one's impressed by this at all. When you have a $10,000 outfit and it's obvious that you didn't earn any of that money yourself, like, no one's impressed by this. Who is he trying to fool?
Mason Margiela's, we got them. It cost me about $650. Polar Skate Co. corduroy pants, about $120. The chains, about $30. Belt, $25. Misbehave hoodie, I think I paid $250. Unreleased Mission Studios hat costs about $50 when it comes out. $300 for the Calvin Klein jacket. Vintage Prada, $200. Ring, $40. $25. $20. $30. And then earrings, $25. And then I got two chains on, about $50.
Woo! Your hair is hella fire. I love
Thank you, man.
It's so sick.
Yeah, I love-
That's so much money for one outfit. Oh my god. And you know, like, if these people are over the age of about 8, like 16-ish, if they're over the age of about 16, you know that this is all they spend their money on. Like, they probably drive the crappiest, like, Mazda 3 that they got, like, on sale because someone died in it or something. And they probably live in this, like, really crappy apartment in like the worst part of town, you know? Like, this is all they're spending their money on. No one is impressed by this at all. What are these people thinking?
Okay, starting off, I got the Dark Shadow Ramon, 600. Dark Shadow Prisoner Pants were about 400.
Oh my god, this man spent $400 on a pair of joggers. This guy is so dumb. Oh my god. And you can't even tell. They look like some joggers you just get at like Walmart or something. Oh my god. It doesn't make sense to me at all why people would spend this much money on like the dumbest looking clothes.
Rings were 200 each from Thomas Sabo. This was 300, 100, and the diamond bracelet was 150. Then the white gold bracelet, 200. The watch was 12,000.
Oh my god, this man has spent $12,000 on a watch. This man has spent $13,000 on jewelry, if you include the watch. Like, oh my god, this is just insane. How do these people get their money? Like, this guy his parents definitely aren't paying for it. He looks like he's 35. Where does the money come from where you're able to afford this? Like, he's for sure living in a crappy house, you know, driving the worst car ever, you know, and he spends all his money on stupid Hypebeast stuff. Like, obviously, oh my god.
Vetements socks, 150, Audi X pants, 450, loose knuckle, 1300.
I am at a loss for words right now. This man spent $1,300 on a jacket. Oh my god. What goes through these people's minds to be like, yeah, you know that $1,300 I have, a lot of money, I'm gonna buy a jacket with it. What? No, that's a terrible way to spend your money. Oh my god.
So the hat, 400 if you've got, and Tom Ford, 500, and you see this. That's some icy ring, man. 1.2K.
Wait, what? 1.2K?
Real diamond, man. And also, a watch, CK 400, and like a small bracelet. From my aunt, she passed away, so to me, priceless. And also the jacket, Supreme, like 700. CDG Supreme, like 700 also, human made. Shout out to Aaron. And I think 200. And Gucci belt, 500, and the jean, I guess, it's a normal brand, like, $100, and, you know, the Presto, 2K.
What a peasant. Only a $7,000 outfit. Peasant. On this channel, okay, the Unknown Vlogs, there has been some outfits that are worth, like, over 20 grand. It is insane. I don't know how these people genuinely exist. It is nuts.
Alright, I got the Supreme Stone Island hoodie, 917.
What I don't get about a lot of these people is they know how much their outfits are worth down to the dollar. Like, it could be like a $1,000 outfit and they're like, yeah, I bought it for $19.10. How do you know that? It's probably the only expensive thing they have, you know? Because they spend all their money on this, like, really expensive jacket, you know? And they have no money to spend on anything else. It is just the most ridiculous thing I think I've ever seen in my life.
The Moncler Valentino collab, 3,000. I still had to flex my Gucci belt, 540. The pants to match, 517. I got Off-White Vapor Maxes, and then 25 for the Tommy Hilfiger boxers, and then the OVOT, $60.
Yo, this guy's wearing a belt.
The prices of these guys' outfits are just becoming less and less as the video goes on, because that one was only 5 grand. Like, what a peasant, am I right, guys?
So Heron Preston, 400. Acme Studios Clutch for 300. Dress Charge, 160. Sorry Jacket, 400. Oaken Ford pants, 160. And those Vegas got for sale for 300. That's about it.
This is a really nice outfit. This is like Paris Fashion Week vibes.
Broke!
Thanks.
You ready?
Candy Goods, 1000. Balenciaga's Bee Hunters, $600. Uniqlo pants, 10. And Prada shoes for 900.
I really like these Prada shoes. They're like freaking fire. And I love that Balenciaga tee.
Sorry, I just have to tell you one thing really quick. Poor! I want to know where your priorities are at when you're only spending $15 on pants, but you're spending over $1,000 on, like, a shirt. Where are your priorities, okay?
Thank you.
Sick, bro.
Candy Goose jacket, like, 800. Shirt, like, 30. And Gucci sweater, like, 800. Uniqlo pants, like, 40. And Rapture owners, like, 400.
That kid's literally, like, 8 years old. How does he have all this expensive clothing? He has a Gucci sweater, and he's like 8. Oh my god. I think this is like proof that these kids are definitely getting all their stuff paid for by their parents, 100%.
Let me start. Givenchy long sleeves, 915, CAD. Pants, my mom got me these. Shout out, mom. Valentino kicks, 1.1K.
Those are ugly shoes, and he spent over $1,000 on them. What goes through these people's minds? Oh my god, these people are insane.
Jacket, thrift through free, my plug hit me. Said tonight, I got a nice deal for you, gave me it, bless. Nice cardigan, free, you know what it is. Brain dead, got on sale. 120 chain free. You know what it is? I love free stuff. Alexander McQueen ring and like three bills, something like that. Tommy jeans free. You already know what it is. I'm loving it. JW Anderson Converse 120, something like. Acne Studios, just black tee. 200, something like that. Something like that. That's it.
Bro, this is a pretty sick outfit. I love it.
Oh, polo bag. Free as too.
How are you getting all this for free?
Shout out Talese, my boy works there. I can't say no names.
Yo, me plug out, me.
Compared to everyone else on this show, this guy has the most reasonably priced outfit out of everyone else on the show. And that's saying something because this outfit is still $1,000.
Hi, I'm Angela. This is my fit. These pants are my mom's, they're from the 90s. I don't know how much she paid for them. They're free for me. My jacket is $250, it's from Aritzia. Probably the most expensive thing I own. This is a hand-painted stone 101 piece. I actually did this myself. And in the back it has this as well.
I know it's supposed to like, you know, have that style to it, but I think that just looks really ugly. Who would put duct tape on their freaking shirt? Okay, I know that's the style, and I get it. I think it's dumb, though. I hope you guys did enjoy the video, and if you did, it'd be nice if you could leave a like. And if you really enjoyed it, why not subscribe? If you have any feedback, leave it in the comment section below, because I read and reply to every single comment that gets left under one of my videos, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.